Okay, we're back with a 200 picofarad. Obviously, we need it as close as possible. We don't need a straight capacitance from any leads, long leads. Okay, set the range here. Just the bridge until we get maximum opening. There we go. Maximum opening. There we go. What do we measure here? Okay. Just about at 200 picofarad on the scale as well. So fairly decent accuracy for this machine. Not bad. All right, next I'll measure capacitor with pore leakage.